Hello, I'm Marie Curie. I was born the 7th of November in 1867 in Varsovia, Poland. I'm famous because I discovered the radium and the polonium. I had four brothers and sisters and my fathers were teachers. I got married with Pierre Curie and we had two daughters, Irene Joliot and Eve Curie. I studied in the Sorbonne University in France and I got the best marks. I studied physics and I work with my husband. I won two Nobel Prizes. One for physics and one for chemics. I died the 4th of May in 1934 because the radium affected my body. Thank you for listening to me.